to do my best in being a leader of soldiers. And you know, I've done it in a number of different arenas. I've been blessed to have the opportunity to compete for the United States, as well as to serve the United States overseas. So I'm just, it means a lot. You know, the sacrifices borne are great for the freedoms we have.
Let's talk a little bit about your coaching.